The International Cricket Council, ICC, has announced the schedule of 2015 World Cup to be held in Australia and New Zealand. India, the defending champions, will take on their arch rivals Pakistan, their first game of the tournament. The first match of the 50-over tournament will be played between host New Zealand and the runners-up of the previous edition, Sri Lanka, at Christchurch. Whereas, co-host Australia will clash with England on February 14, 2015 at the Melbourne Cricket Ground. India are in Group B, which consists of West Indies, Zimbabwe, Pakistan, Ireland and South Africa. One more team will join this group after the qualifying rounds. Here are India's fixtures for the tournament. First up is of course the clash against Pakistan at Adelaide on the 15th of February. India would then travel to Melbourne to face South Africa on the 22nd. Then they will go to Perth to play the qualifying game on the 28th and then the West Indies on the 6th of March. After this game, India will fly to New Zealand to take on Ireland at Hamilton on the 10th and their last league game would be against Zimbabwe at Auckland on the 14th. MS Dhoni, who guided India to a World Cup win after 28 years in 2011, told PTI, and I quote, "It only seems like yesterday that we won the ICC Cricket World Cup 2011 in front of a passionate and supportive home crowd." Quote. He added, and I quote, "World Cup is a very special event for every cricketer because it only takes place every 4 years. Having tasted success in Mumbai in 2011, we'll be working very hard to retain it. I'm keenly looking forward to the tournament and confident that we'll do well. Our recent victory in the ICC Champions Trophy 2013 has provided the team with a lot of confidence and I'm sure this experience will help us in our preparations for the World Cup 2015.